So this is the time where I saw a Karen. So what happened was me and my dad, which was just two of us, it was my mom and my brother, were at, getting cheese with my grandma. So me and my dad were going to get lunch. So we decided we were gonna go to Burger King. I'm sorry, I'm talking like very quietly. It's just my parents are sleeping. You know what every kid does, you know. So then we realized everybody was down and waiting in line. And we asked the guy that was right next to us, and he was saying like, how long have you been in the line for? Or like, are you in the line? And like the guy said, I wish I was not in the line. It takes forever to feed us. But then there was this wild girl sitting like in the front, right next to the that was facing the cashier, an employee. Sorry, it's just I'm really tired. She says, give me my money back, screaming. And then, like, she said again. And then the employees said, who's the manager? And, didn't really care. Because she wanted to film as she was with her a long time. But it's kind of stupid thing to be all about. So, then me and my dad said, how about we do that? Five guys. If you say no to five guys, am I right? So when we went to five guys, we ate, left, got this bike, and we talked all about it when they got back home. So I'll see you guys.